What's his face? Forgot about province. Tatuishile mkwangara kuno ba baariki. Tatuishile mkwangara kuno. Mwadidi hapo soup ya ya nkoko na vipita wa mayo soup ya nkoko hai. Elo waisa ito ni shafi soup parurini. Elo wakwe wati imapupa wati. Kutu wati sumi nisha. Damulila, yao, kunina paka fiori yeko na yori yeko.
What are you implying?
What I'm saying is, for me, we have tested this power. It's not easy for us to just say, okay, send it. You know, for me, na rimweme mdi. Kwa rimweme mdi fina hago, nawe mnini hapo, Everest reports kuna kutipa. Kwa rilu shida my elections. Kwa rilu shida my elections, nukulira ini nari hivira sana. So for example, kutina rila again.
Okay. So you are saying winning the election at all costs?
We are going to win the election at all costs because
does this include even the use of violence?
No. Before that, we are talking about Luhuri. We are talking about UPND. Luhuri lo aba UPND lo ambire kuma patiza. Ndema mwanawasa, you remember mwanawasa ni swai kuma patiza. Eko afumine ma patiza for me. Eko afumo Luhuri to ma politics. Aka inde ichirema. Alete fintu fibidi ma politics. Fibidi of waleta ma politics. The launch the folk land apari yaka inga ichilema. Because he's my junior in the political fraternity. He's a baby in the political fraternity. So she folk mulanda. But na munjeba pa violence. Uyumuntu alete fintu fibidi ma politics. One, alete oluguri. Yambile kumapatiza. From mapatiza, yaisa kumufumbwe. From Mufumbwe, yabwela yaya kusecheki. Okay? Ukudi PF na UPND. Always by UPND, marafo ukudi mshorugu. Tefi nevale chitamu MMD. Ukudi MMD na UPND. UPND yare mshorugu. Okay? So by UPND yabale toluguri ma politics. Ukufumo uluguri, baleta tribalism. Baka inde ichilema, eba ishidi hafta wa mazoka bapu. Nukulanda, titapari umuntu na ngumo, uingawa president wa UPND, kanomtonga. Ifyo kutu wa alandati, tien tuidi mbibufi tabala ndiri. Ine, baka inde ichilema, olo tuwalu ushida my elections by MMD. Bali nitu minefone, baka inde ichilema. Nukunje bati, dayad. Oh, this is kind of dilemma. Oh, yes, they were president. And this is now the time for the Tonga Boo's voice to be heard. Of a banjebe. In an hour, as we talk about how Malfiana were president, Mozambia Takwa Vati, we mutongo, we muka ondo, we mulosi, once to be an Zambia. He fought for it to our Serina Manifesto Escovantum. Gabat Sumina. So, baka inde ichilema, tabale kerele ya kupende, bali tumine presidential affairs advisor wabu, Siakarima. Siakarima called me. Siakarima called me. For dayad, wa president, balefuati baku mwani, kusatrefuati kumani. Narimu kanina Siakarima. Opo halina nomba, niye mpio wandi kunani, kukulusaka. Okay? Ngana wikara na mkwe so, akakwe, but yes, we called Bowman. Naka inde nga wa mwipu. Yes, I called Bowman. Because ine nishi ni nga wepe rati arintu minafone. For what? So for me, it is not about a tribe. It's about a person who can govern this country. Ifoto avotere wa Edgar Chagwalungu. Not because wa fumineku University of Zambia, wa lipopamperembe, ba kuchipata awe. Tuwa lipopotere because ba lipopotomutima wa bandu. Okay, bali kwa tumu tuna wabani. So if we ba aliki, tulefuai kwa president aliki ba Edgar Chagwalungu, ababa ledete chalo pamba. So 2021, ifo muna mkopa beoti, zatukwe tena problem. Mkopa beoti problem, zatukwe tena problem. Yes, not a problem as a party. We have a problem as a part of the economy. Okay, because the economy is not doing very well. The economy is not doing very well. Copper Belt province is a mining province, and Zambia, yeah, were anchored on mining. Okay, Now to mona mamaini for economy for it. That's why the president is trying by all means to make sure that to stabilize the economy. COVID-19 Barry, now is over the sun. COVID-19 now is another problems. Yeah, COVID-19 now is a name. So if we have a patriotic front, the president will know. We can't just depend on mining. Then to diversify. Okay? To diversify. To mining. To get more agriculture and aquaculture. Bali kukwamba fia papa masite. We saw fita parufuanya. Pa liba potential kwa tinga tuwa lima. Kulisha Zambia yonzi. Ifi ashala tuwa fishtisha na ku paburu shandi ku Congo. Because the market is just too huge. But what we have in agriculture as a country is potential. We have potential. Agriculture,
but the Bulima Fair. We talk about this potential.
And if you are president, you know, but now I'm thinking about Sweka. But in fact, the potential number is a reality. Because agriculture, the matter to Alima Matava, to have you got agriculture. No. Agriculture, if we have my number, nama end products. Amataba, tuafunyo sample, shani, tuhunga, chafumako. Tuwaisa kumukaka, kungombe, inama, mabiyuki, na shani. Tuwaisa na export. Tuwaisa kuma witi, kuma, ifya pusana pusana. Afo tuwaisa ya kukua mbo kuchita, muna mchalo chesu, mchazami. But muna mkopa beyond. Number one, ni mining. Mining tu ali anchor ya Copper Belt. And tu tama areas ya mu untapped areas in Copper Belt in terms of lime, in terms of cement, in terms of emerald, in terms of copper, and many other minerals here in the Copper Belt province. So as much as we want to diversify from mining dependency into agriculture, we're supposed to know that this economy, Zambian economy, it's anchored on mining. That's why inenga na isa Copper Belt, eluaka inde, isa ti, yo, mwana Copper Belt na alimi temwa, ufi, uta mi temwa shana aka inde. Aka inde bachiruba, inde bachiruba, he was my president. Okay? Na after bafuma pali ku president, na ale ya kuli bachiruba, bachiruba bale ikala mu kablong. Next na aka inde itile. Ine na ale ya kuli bachiruba, me iso rest in peace. I used to go there, but in general, I don't know. Some, because my bachelor was very good, but I was in 1989, 1990, prior to 1991. But in general, some, we used to go there.